Morning, everybody. Halftime back with you. Another installment of Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. Getting ready to turn the dogs loose this morning. A little bit crisp. Got a little cooler weather. First time we've hunted this piece of property this year, so hopefully it'll be good. We can start using our doe tags starting today, so we should hear some shots here pretty soon. I'll get back with you in just a minute when they cut the dogs loose.
Morning, boys and girls. This is Smiling Pump. This is the first day back this year. This is the third take on this introduction for Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. We're going to have a great time. It's cool right now, but it's going to get hot in just a minute. I'll cut you back on when we get started.
All right, we're getting started for another weekend here. Do a hunt, getting on the stands, fix and turn some dogs out, see what we can do. This will be our first weekend with the either sex stuff, so you know, see a little more action, we hope. So got a pretty good spot here. We got some good runs down through these woods here, so we'll see what happens. We'll turn you back on here in a little bit.
Good morning, folks. This is Josh here with Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. It's gonna be another hot one today. Fixing to start the first drive. Hopefully we can get some good footage for y'all today, and I'll turn you back on whenever we get started.
All right, good morning, folks. Hugh Stokes of Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. Back at it again September 17th, I believe. We can shoot some does now, so some game on. But getting ready to turn the dogs loose, so let's hope I can shoot better than last time. Stay tuned.
Well, good morning, Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. David Stokes. Saturday, September 17th. Yeah. Kind of a cool morning here in September. For us, anyways, about 60 degrees. I'll turn them loose here directly. Stand by. Hopefully we have a good one.
Alright, Captain Buster of Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. We'll be starting up again in about probably 15, 20 minutes. So anyway, good luck to all of us.
Alright. Just ready to roll. Yep. Come here. Woo! Come here. Hey. Come here. Woo! Woo! Come here. Hey, go. Get him in here. Come here, Dolly. Come on here.
Yeah, they kind of open on you out.
They just ran between me and my truck going towards the dirt road.
They have run circles all the way around me, but I still haven't seen anything.
I'd rather take a rabbit and a vine in a heartbeat. Whee! Ooh, it's fresh. It's a fresh one.
Well, that was an interesting hunt. I literally had dogs running circles around me. Not sure why I wasn't able to see a deer that time. I really took all the slack out of the trigger a couple of times thinking I was going to see a deer, but it's just, they ran just out of my view. So hopefully things will get better. They'll start running a little closer, starting to act a lot like last year where it seemed like they wanted to come by me, they just wouldn't come near me. So hopefully we can change that. But sounds like this hunt's about over. We had a number of shots. I'm pretty sure I know we have at least one deer down, so maybe maybe some other people killed some more that I don't know about. But if I don't get back with you today, if we don't do a second hunt today, I will see you guys next week.
I believe this is about it for this boy. Can't even talk. I believe this is about it for this hunt, boys and girls. This is Punk Bubba Round Tree Outdoors. We'll catch you next week. I'm going to the mountains tomorrow. My 54th wedding anniversary. Anyway, y'all have a great day. We'll see you next week. Bye.
I turned it. I didn't record none of that.